spin with the hand grenade. Ciavello. Unbelievable siege. Let's go to Dominic Lau.
To present the medal for this match, we have Andrew Lowe, Chief Revenue Officer of GoDaddy. Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Pope, has put a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 20 seconds in the second round. For your winner, by way of knockout, the reigning one featherweight world champion, and new one lightweight world champion, Martin Nguyen.
Can you believe it? President of One Championship, Chuck Essinger-Tong, presents two championship belts for Martin Nguyen. The Australian has made history. He shook the world. One championship, two division champion.
Ay, naku, naku, nakatayo.
We have just seen something extraordinary. We have just seen one of the most amazing sights in martial arts history. This is what it's all about. Human giving thanks to the man who watches over him. He's my father. He drapes the Australian flag around his shoulders. He holds aloft the two belts, becoming the first man ever in world championship history. Now look at that.
Tignan mo. Ayun na kami, pababa na kami dyan.
Martin Nguyen! I'm speechless, man. What do you got to say?